Hello student, I am Sheikh Tehsin, your teacher for subject compulsory English. I welcome you all to the new phase of your life. I am happy that you have chosen to be with us for the next 3 years. Student, English is one of the most important global language. After completion of your studies, you need to be very proficient in English when you start with your job seeking process. And this text will help you with the same. Student, for your FY BCom compulsory English, you should purchase book Success Avenue by Orion Blackswell. Now we'll see the syllabus for your first semester. An attempt has been made here to select a very short, easily understandable and easy, interesting prose and poetry so that you find it very entertaining and enlightening. Here students, your prose section consists of where you can say pieces written by very famous person. These are very, you can say, inspiring accounts like Black Money and the Black Economy by C. Ram Manohar Reddy, Muhammad Yunus and Economic for Peace by Farida Khan. Then here the prose section also consists of pieces which deals with contemporary problems like The Beggar by Anton Chekhov, The Nightingale and the Rose by Oscar Wilde. The poetry section consists of very, you can say, famous poems written by well-known writers like Uphill by Christina Rossetti, Stay Calm by Grenville Kleser. Then the third section is of communication and life skill. Here you will see topics like meeting, greeting people and dialogue writing. Then group discussion, interview skills, presentation skill. This section, student, will help you to improve your proficiency in English here. I hope you have understood the syllabus for your first semester. Prose section, 4 pieces are there. Poetry, 2 poems. And communication skill, 3 topics are there. I hope you have understood this. I wish you all good luck for your journey with us. From my next lecture, I'll start with the syllabus. Thank you.